I'm too quick to react like crook and I do what I shouldn't. You could die by a bullet, don't end up like Junior inside, so we had to book him. Don't end up like Ivy, we had to beat him. Boy, greedy bullets will we feed him.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Crooklyn, and I'm back at you again with another one. You know how we have Mace Lights, Timmy, you know, Dan Willis, Ash People, and today, honestly, I didn't see this coming. Pause. Like, I was really enjoying my Friday night watching Fall Out with the Lady. And notification popped up on my phone letting me know that Drake just dropped. This is not how I expected my Friday to go. This morning, I was woken up out of my sleep. People let me know Kendrick dropped. And now Drake fires back the same night with a video. This is a crazy Friday. And I honestly, I'm going to say this. This is great for the hip-hop culture because two of these niggas are standing on their 10 toes about how they feel about each other. J. Cole, we just going to leave you right there. You probably doing some other ish. We don't know what you're doing. Like, niggas already kicked you out. So don't even consider yourself top three no more or even a big three member. But the big two, them niggas, they on that. And I'm loving what I'm seeing for the culture. With that being said, though, because I don't want to make this too long, this intro too long, firing back the same night, oh my God. Today we got Drake with the song called Family Matters. And without further ado, let's get into the video.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by...
Nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over Friendly or Jazz. You mentioned my...
This nigga, yo, one thing I gotta say about Drake, because we just gonna, I'm enjoying this right here. Yo, Drake is like the collector of like hip hop artifacts from the Tupac ring to just other items that he probably seen growing up that he liked. He ends up buying them. I think that he bought Pharrell piece too. He bought a piece from Pharrell. So to see him with the G in the chain, I'm not surprised. But I don't know how he got his hands on that. But that nigga, if he coming out like that, pause. If he moving like that with the spinner chain, that means he on his 50 Cent. Is he ready? He ready to end careers? That's already a subliminal right there that I could pick up. That nigga came out with the 50 Cent. You net.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over Friendly or Jazz. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad.
Yeah, drop. You mentioned, oh! Okay, that was at the end of Push Up It. Okay. You mentioned this scene, I deal with his dad.
His dad, I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad. Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thot. I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
Okay.
I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
Right.
If you had a set, they'd give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang a set, my nigga YG. You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang a set, I did CB. And nigga.
So he calling out real ones in LA. Like, he trying to say his connections out there.
PC, you know who really bang a set, my nigga YG. You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T.
Okay.
You know who even bang a set, I did CB.
Right.
And nigga Cole losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be.
How you? Y'all niggas was just on stage kissing each other like K-Dot said. And now you talking like that? And nigga, listen, I just want to. I ain't gonna say nothing about Chris Brown. Talking about Chris Brown banged the set out there. I'm just gonna. But that line right there just stuck out to me. Nigga Cole losing sleep on this. It ain't me. I'm not gonna. You see how you got niggas talking about you, Cole?
Sleep on this. It ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake tea. Can't be rapping by no writing that we can't read. I mean, it's true, and niggas.
I just gotta shake my head, man, because, like, I'm really one of the best reaction channels in the city, so I'm really one of the best reaction channels in this, like, so I be catching things, and plus, Kendrick Lamar, my favorite rapper, so I just be hearing he be throwing a little slight jazz. A lot of people didn't catch on when Kendrick was really trying to allude to the fact that he's trying to call Drake a rat, or he was trying to say it's some rat allegations on Drake's name, when he said the Gunna line, talking about, I know some things about niggas that make Gunna want to look like a saint. And I caught on that as soon as I heard it. I'm like, damn, whoa, what would you mean by that? So Drake already he just trying to, like, yo, clear his name right away. Like, yo, don't even put my name in no rat allegations, or don't even play that way with me, little boy. You feel me? Like, you feel, like, I like that, though. I like that. But I heard that line, I'm like, whoa, like, Drake a rat?
The nigga cold, lose his sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake tea. Can't be rapping by no writing that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga signed me for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga signed him for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free.
Oh,
you
no.
Just acting like an activist, it's make-believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls, I...
Drake is bugging right now. We are only a minute and 10 seconds in. The nigga said you rapping like you trying to free the slaves every minute. Cause I look, listen though, that's why I like Kendrick though, because I like it's so many sides to him, man. You know, like, you can relate to him in some kind of aspect. But he's saying that you talking all this. Stand up for your you know, your color and your people type of thing, but you ain't never gonna do nothing for your hood. And it's a lot of niggas that do stuff for their hood, but they just do it behind the scenes because they don't do things for the camera. So I'm gonna just put that out there. Like, maybe we don't know that Kendrick do things for his neighborhood or what he does for his neighborhood if he does it. You see that? I'm not gonna be biased.
Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make-believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could've left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog.
If I go back to my reaction to Euphoria, I didn't like the approach that Kendrick took in that, that, you know, that those couple lines where he was questioning Drake as a father. You know, like, you don't know what a man do for his child or how he raised his child. And I have to say, Kendrick, we have never seen your children, ever. But we've seen Adonis. We ain't never seen your children on social media. And then he's talking about your choice as in, like, you talking all this black empowerment-ish and your girl not even... Oh, man. Lord Jesus.
Trying to tell him say cheese. We could have left the kids out of this. Don't blame me. You a dog and you know it. You just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming save me. You did it dirty all your life. You trying to make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free.
Oh, no. No way. Bro, no way. Listen. We not going to do that. I got to put the glasses on because this might be a funeral. Ain't no way he talking like that. Day Free is Kendrick's manager. So you saying that? Come on, my nigga. And he's also a partner in Kendrick's own label, P.F. Lane. I forgot the name of it. I might be right. I don't know. But come on, my nigga. Come on, my nigga.
Don't make it day free. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees.
Wow.
Hands on your knees.
Wow.
Hands on your knees.
Wow.
Shake that ass.
He said, let that shorty free. Wow. The niggas Drake saying, like, let your shorty free and see how she move, nigga. She might end up backstage at Drake concert, nigga. Come on, man. Oh, my God. Drake is bugging out.
Ain't it fucking sense to me? Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free.
Wow.
Yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo, man, a little K. We call that shit a mini Drake.
Oh, no. What you mean by it? That's your nigga Dave. He called... Oh, my God. Come on. K-Dot. He said that nigga a mini K. Yo, listen, man. I'm just catching things. This nigga Drake is booking up. Yo, what... All
right,
man.
Kind of free, I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo, man, a little K, we call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him, I was staring straight. These bars go with Kenny head, no matter what I say.
Wow.
I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Niggas say, almost started reaching for my waves. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it. Yeah, we stop playing around and take this shit serious, though. Niggas is a joke, I take it serious, though.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Look. The Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting your gang. SP's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the slick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. Y'all don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get.
Listen.
This is a joke. I take it serious, though. Yeah. Look. The Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting your gang. SP's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the slick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck? I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Oh, Zimmy got a side effect of jealousy and doubt and never told.
Oh, he answered everybody. This is for everybody. He ain't even just coming at Kendrick. He like, every nigga that got something to say about me gonna get a shot in this.
Job niggas, put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like your old job nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's our...
Not the correctional officer things. That nigga pretty play with you now, Rick. That nigga said that you put niggas behind bars.
Big drop nigga talking something about a nose job nigga. Oh, Zimmy got a side effect of jealousy and doubt and never told y'all niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like your old job nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really know y'all niggas. Bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay them just to give a blow job nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Me the sheriff of the clique. Always knew I had to smoke out niggas. Good kid, man, city van, real pop.
Oh my God, niggas said which one of... Because look, we gotta be real. A lot of these niggas' first number ones are... They get their first type of shine to come from Drake. I'm just going to be real here. And y'all niggas be... all buddy-buddy with Drake until y'all not cool with him no more. And then it's this, and then it's that, and then you want to talk about how you're going to expose him or the real about him, and you already noticed this about him from the start. So why you ain't say it from the start? Y'all got y'all number ones from him. And I don't even jack my favorite rapper is Kendrick, but I got to be real because it's like, it's the truth. This nigga Drake on niggas' head tops, man.
One of my so-called niggas, which one of my so-called niggas, which one of my so-called niggas, me the sheriff of the clique. Always knew I had to smoke out niggas. Good kid, mad city van, real pocket latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy down, it's a war cry. Your music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's
to all your friends, dipping to Atlanta, playing just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I can take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rock him talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my PM first, nigga, do the math who I was in.
Rakim, which is ASAP Rocky's real name. I'm listening. Damn, I ain't gonna lie. So ASAP Rocky hit his BM first. I wanna know if Drake hit Rihanna.
From the north side, Rakim talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rest there.
Oh no, he just asked, oh no. Oh no. I asked a question, I got the answer. That's too sudden for me. Nigga said, do the math who I was hitting then. That nigga Drake just letting everything out the bag now. He like, nigga, I F Rihanna, you F my shorty. Like, it is what it is. Oh no.
Hit again, gas cause you hit my PM first, nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rest there cause they only talk about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Spring if this a good idea, the next time you cut it in a bed again. Shit, leave and tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Do those shit made me sick to my stomach.
He getting too personal. ASAP, you gotta slap this nigga. ASAP, you gotta slap this nigga. And I don't mean like when you was talking about you was in jail, you was slipping on semen. We not doing that. You see that nigga Drake? Beat that nigga up. The nigga talking about your BM, nigga. The nigga said your BM. Oh, come on now. She telling you leave him alone because you can't go toe to toe with him. Hey, come on, my nigga.
Shit, leave and tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Do those shit made me sick to my stomach.
Before you get your head split again? Wait, don't ASAP Rocky got a cut on his face? Or something like that? I think ASAP Rocky got a cut on his face or something. Yeah, he got a cut on the side of his face. I mean, that's on your head. Yo, Drake is disrespectful. I'm not gonna lie.
Shit, leave and tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Do those shit made me sick to my stomach. We ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Niggas skimmed through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet in shows, almost had to swim to it. K Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it.
Is a nigga that got Ghost Riders accusing another nigga of having a Ghost Rider? And the person he's accusing of being Kendrick's Ghost Rider is his cousin. Like, I don't know if I could consider that a Ghost Rider. You know, like, you bounce stuff off your family member. Like, yo, should I do this? How does it sound to you? Like, do you consider that Ghost Rider for a nigga? I'm just saying, I don't know.
They hit me hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vision with a candlelight. Body at the fucking body, ain't no Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man. Hey, can you just open his mouth? Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man in the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take over for real? Yeah. Come get his legacy.
Oh, you see what I'm saying? I'm telling you, son, Drake got every piece from niggas, bro. My boy got the 50 Cent spinning chain, got Pharrell whole collection, got Tupac ring. Yo, stop playing with that nigga. So I can't lie. Because just me being a fan of hip-hop, if I could afford it, I would have bought it myself. I'm not going to lie to you. If I could afford all that he got, because that's just history right there, I'd have bought it myself. I'm a real, like, so I like that he did that, though. Like, give the OG some money at the same time while you still living out things that, or you still getting things that you couldn't get as a, you know, from your childhood.
Now, where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man in the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take over for real? Then come get this legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You call the tooth at the state. And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing.
Kendrick, I'm not gonna lie to you. Kendrick, if you call Tupac a state, which is my favorite rapper and your favorite rapper, right? And you're my favorite rapper. I'm not gonna lie, that's weak. That's weak right there. Happy co-parenting, happy divorce. Oh, he's on your... Listen, yo. The way he talking to you, three different beats, switch ups like how... I'm not gonna lie, Drake is violating right now.
Lies that come out of your mouth, you call it too bad to stay. And baby, don't sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when it's in beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father, like son. Anthony set up the plays. Coach will be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fuck it, my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loop. Right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two lights can kiss.
Hold on, Drake, what is Drake going crazy? Yo, what the f... Yo, Drake is going so crazy right... No way, son. No way Drake going this crazy on my favorite rapper, son. I'm not going to lie to you, son. I'm not going to lie to you. Drake. I got to give you your props. My nigga got a bra hanging in the back. Michael Jackson memorabilia. Because he really feel like he that... You feel me? That he close to him. Yo, listen, man. I don't understand how you... Drake... I gotta say you went crazy, my nigga.
What I'ma say, but texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fuck it, my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loop.
Poetic justice, that's all I'ma say.
I already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loop. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light skinned kids, this shit would be cute. Unless you don't wanna be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it, we got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get it, you like to put gin in your juice. We get it, you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you...
Drake, come on, my nigga. Listen, I can't tell Drake. I don't know these niggas, man. I can't tell these niggas how to move, man. But the nigga say you... Come on, man. Come on, man. You try to put domestic violence on my boy, man. Come on, man.
Ginny and juice, we get it, you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you living that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darker secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit. It's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change so people believe that he's actually white. Top.
Bro, what the f- Drake is... Drake, I need to put my video out, my nigga. It's about to be 1 a.m., my nigga. Everybody dropping. You doing too much, my nigga. It's so much stuff I gotta break. Come, I'm... Listen, I'm gonna listen. I'm gonna just listen. He is bugging. The nigga said, maybe we gonna switch roles now. Maybe you Michael and I'm Prince.
Coming in life, it's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you on the end and stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me right, cause nothing you saying could bother me right. I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. Get in. Get in. Get in. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted ain't what it seen. Get in.
We gotta be real here. The same niggas that's dissing Drake actually did a lot for them. Drake brought them on their first tour, which is ASAP Rocky and Kendrick Lamar. I'm just gonna say that. The Club Paradise tour, I do remember that. Gave niggas their first number ones. Gave niggas verses when they went. Gave niggas shout outs. Gave niggas. So you got your first number. We know why you got your first number one. Because of the boy. The same nigga that you said you want to meet the man. You feel me? The nigga is saying that you beat on your wife. Nigga said that you ain't even married. You saying all these things about Drake when it comes to women, but you behind the scenes doing the craziest things to women as well, or even worse. Then the thing that you try to blow him up with that you felt like you had in your back pocket that you was alluding to. He already went from the first couple lines he addressed it and said, nigga, ain't no rat allegations in my name, my nigga. Don't even play with me like that. Ain't no ratting on the boy. I don't even know what to say to this, man. K-Dot, we gotta find another strategy. I thought we was going to a funeral. That's why I wore my all black. You feel me? And it's looking like it's about to be a funeral. The nigga said you're dead. The nigga said you're dead. Cause we look at you as somebody that we don't see you in no scandals. We don't see your name in headlines. But it's about the things you're doing behind the scenes that don't come out. You feel me? You good at hiding that. The fact that we ain't never seen your son before. We ain't seen none of your children before. I don't even know. Listen, man, it's your boy Crooklyn. Like, subscribe, share, request. Press that bell for future post notification and press that subscribe button, people. I'm out.